and die at my hands. Brianna was the first to hear our call. Where the overseers babbled in their little chapel, now a tree that never existed. Brianna, dead and gone. Such a tragedy.
Strike at me! Like your father did! You cannot kill me! This is not a place! Dear niece, you've brought me back my spirit. Follow me, dear Emily, and see how I will reshape all things.
So this is the world she dreams about.
Thank you.
Lips.